inauguration ceremony is unique since we are conducting it scientifically due to the global pandemic, COVID-19. Like all businesses in the region, East African University has been equally hit by the economic impact of COVID-19 pandemic. While we commend management for having tried to reach out to all students through e-learning system during the lockdown, we needed to develop a more robust and sophisticated open and distance e-learning platform ODEL, since it's now crystal clear that ODEL is the way to go in the COVID-19 and post-COVID era.